I'm quilting some little echoed hearts on this plaid border. These bottom-up hearts are one of the many designs in my fantasy freehand book that's available on my website, yesyoucanquilt.com. It'll teach you how to do the principle of the partial echo, which is how I get my designs to nestle so neatly into each other. To do this on a real quilt for you, because you can really see how the fabric moves and shifts as opposed to just a little piece of practice muslin. I know it's kind of hard to see the design so clearly, but the other bonus of that is you can see that it doesn't, you don't have to be a perfect drawer to make beautiful quilting. I'm using the sponge as a grippy to help me guide my fabric. That grid stitching that you see there, that's white, that is superior extra vanish thread that I used when I basted this together on my friend's long arm quilting machine. You can get that water soluble thread extra vanish from superiorthreads.com. Of it for basting. When the quilt's all quilted, I'll throw it in the washing machine and that top thread will just wash away, making the bottom basting threads on the back really easy to remove. And it holds everything together really nicely. And there's no safety pins to hit. So when I can take advantage of a long arm machine to baste my big quilts, I do that. Heart and we'll be done with the video. There you go. Can you kind of see that?